I made it.
When you find McKay, make him suffer.
Why are you soldiers even fighting anymore? Get the fuck out of here. The morale to protect whatever the fucking gorillas have clearly won.
There's some chemical weapons here. I think the other ship had more.
And McKay?
Don't see him. We'll look up top.
Now, if you don't mind, Backpack and I have some business to talk over.
Right, Juan. Backpack's here.
Danny, the situation has changed.
Don't want to hear it right now, Juan.
Si, he's a skin tag on a weasel's asshole.
Well.
But we just made a deal. McKay is offering us a fuck ton of cash if we let him go. We're talking real dinero, Danny.
No way Clara's good with this.
I'll deal with Clara. You and I both know the real war starts the first minute Castillo dies. And you can't win that fight without cash. Trust me.
We've been doing pretty good with bullets.
Leave him alone and head back to the port. I'm on my way there now. It's time to celebrate. We won!
Go on, Backpack. Go join the fiesta.
Adios, McKay.
Celeste para siempre, Dani.
Elena. I only wish Mulrón could have seen you put that fucker in the ground. Fuck McKay's money.
Let's hear it for Dani.
You should say something. I've given enough speeches.
Then I think it's only appropriate
You've
that
had
I
your
said
time,
no.
Lorenzo. Huh? Lucky.
Today, for the first time in my life, I actually feel lucky. When I look into the eyes of your generation, I see the same fire, the same passion, the same hope I used to see in mine. Together, we have the chance to create something new. It's your turn. Let's make this Yara's last war.
La Moral, Legends of 67.
Bienvenidos al Este, Clara.
Welcome to Libertad.
Gracias, but no. La Moral's good on its own.
Is that right?
We'll help you kill Castillo, but we'll also keep an eye on Libertad. You want me to trust this wrinkled up abuelo to fix our Yara? No. We fight. We don't follow.
I like this one.
That's two of us. See you in Esperanza.
Dale.
I know there are many who speak of the old revolution of 67 like a dream. That these murderers were heroes. They will destroy your future, just as they did my father's. When I look into your eyes, I see lions. Libertad. La Moral. Murderers of 67. These are lies. The truth? They are all known by the same name. Terrorista. I have a vision. To rebuild paradise. But these terroristas have made sure the cost of paradise will be blood. Let this be Yara's last revolution. Let us claim victory to the lions.
Go on.
Celeste para siempre,
Elena. I only wish Mulrón could have seen you put that fucker in the ground.
I know there are many who speak of the old revolution of 67 like a dream.
Go on, you. Wish you two were here. Now where is this party at? Batter off.
Danny, thanks to you, Aleste can breathe free again.
Let's see how Anton does without his money, man.
You've cut a lifeline for the regime, but we can't march on Esperanza without the Monteros and Maximas Matanzas. We need a united front to free Ara and put Anton in the ground.
Viva Libertad.
Hello?
Hey.
I heard McKay beg for his life. Pussy, you won't catch me begging. comadre.
Hey. Hi. Hola.
We are depending on you, guerrilla.
Hey, watch yourself, Danny.
What?
Bad dog.
Supply drop away. In these conditions, we're expecting arrival near San Telmo Lighthouse. Please confirm.
Confirmed, Command. We're on our way.
I'm sure those soldados don't need those supplies as bad as I do. Let's go. Easy now, easy. Annie, you've outdone yourself.
Hey, Danny, why don't you go show that workbench who's boss?
My best customer.
Hola.
Hi. Clara, who am I looking for in Madrugada again?
You want Carlos Montero, the leader of a group of farmers trying to take back their land from the army. But he'll never meet with you.
Why not?
He's what you would call old school. Doesn't like outsiders and doesn't trust anyone except family.
Great.
Don't worry, Philly can help you. He's your inn. He's at his shop near the Martinez airstrip.
Ah, nothing comes easy.
Nothing worth fighting for. Suerte, Danny.
Grabbing a ride.
Hola, this will get you where you're going.
Gracias, gracias. Person works in a place like the You Philly? I'm Danny.
No Philly here. Whoa, what's in your bag?
Nowhere I can find him.
Cerveza.
So who's in charge?
Everything got another purpose. And you come here for a second. You just come here. And you hold that down for me. That's a dead man switch. One move.
So, why are you here?
I'm with Clara from Libertad. Didn't she say it was coming?
Clara, Libertad. Those are big names to throw around.
But I don't see Clara. I only see you. So why are you here? Got family to save? Got kids?
No.
So what do you want out of this?
I want my finger off this switch. And I want to know who's going to help me take down Castillo.
Okay. You're safe now. So you're Clara's hero, huh?
I'm no hero.
That's what he said, warrant, warrant!
Philip Magic, baby. Want us to help Libertad? You need Carlos Montero, our backbone. His family is gonna save our land.
Great. Take me to him.
No. Step one, Philly needs to love you. Step two, baby Montero needs to love you.
Baby Montero.
See that? Chorizo, come on, let's go back. La Espada, his daughter. You know, last time I heard, she went to hit that outcast plantation east of here. She likes you. You're in. A good luck finding her. La Espada, oh, man. She's a fiera. Oh. Next time I see you, I want to play with that crazy backpack, deal?
No.
But then don't let the poison get you down.
Fucking comedian.